Come on, my lady. What the?
Easy there. You got this, darling. Okay, my darling. Thank you. you kidding me? Yes! You got this, girl. That's my lady.
Thank you. I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
You got postage? It all set to go? Farewell.
How do things go?
There's my girl.
Thank you, mister. Here, have this for my gratitude. Please.
Appreciate it, mister. You be careful now.
Sounds and ease breed sickness. So much for the future.
Howdy.
Glad I was there. This town ain't much for congeniality.
You did a good thing for me, you know. I'm still grateful.
You know what to do, girl. Buddy!
Hello there.
Hey, partner.
Yes, sir. Hello.
Glad to see you again, sir. All right, let's have a look.
Hey, there's a surprise.
Sure. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. I reckon 1908 might be the time I head back home. It's a long old walk. I don't start next year, I might not see the end of it. Every one of my garments is a little different. because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land.
Buenos días.
Morning.
Safe travel. Yeah.
You're back. What can I do for you? Hope your journey's a good one.
All of you? I'm taking a donation from the rich. I'm gonna need all your money.
Here, take it!
Pay up, now!
Okay, take it!
No more games. The money. Just
oh
take
God.
It! Take
God,
it.
Please don't hurt me! Help me!
Smart move would be to give me all your money.
Okay, take it.
Shit!
Hang your sally, you son of a bitch!
Thank you. Easy now.
Good morning, sir.
What a lady you are.
I just don't know.
Good ahead.
Can you arrange a bath for me?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Some assistance.
Well, yeah.
Great. Now just sit back and relax. You'll be clean as a whistle. hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
I love my wife, you know. Really.
Oh, gosh, you're making me blush.
How's it going with you? Okay?
I'm good, thank you.
Yep, it's a good service you run. Real enterprising.
Oh, sure. Does that feel good?
Okay, that should do it.
I sure hope I see you again.
You look fine up. Feeling fresh, I hope?
You might have hightailed it yonder. I'll just take care of that record for you directly.
You're real helpful, thank you.
Is in charge. I want you to remember that. It's time to embrace joy with me, Reverend Peter Fotheringham, as I will lead you to paradise where we can spend eternity together.
Lady. now. There we are, girl.
Arthur. He saved us, didn't he?
You remember that time?
Not much. I was only little.
He did save us, yeah. None of us would be here today if it wasn't for Arthur. But your pa don't like talking about him. Ain't that right, John?
The past is gone. We left that behind. Forgive me, son. I saved us a little, too, you know.
Did you? Well, I'm, grateful, sir.
Why would you say that?
It's true, ain't it?
I'll talk about him. It's just, what is there to say? Don't mind me.
All right.
Come on. All right, Rufus. Rufus, boy.
If you're hungry, there's food.
Hey there, Jack.
Hi.
Hey, sweetheart.
Hi.
Can you believe this?
I'm starting to.
All ours, Abigail.
Okay, John.
There he is.
Old man?
That's what you're having.
Where's food?
How's it doing?
Hi there.
Uh-huh. Hard at work, I see.
I can't rest a moment without being disturbed. No wonder I'm tired. This grub's pretty good.
There's the little man.
You all right?
Oh, all right, I guess.
Good.
Yeah.
Jack.
Hey,